the things I enjoy the most about being a train driver is the variety in the workload. No 2 days are ever the same. People also think it's a very solitary job, but actually there's a lot of people round about you. So you've got the people in the bothy, you've got the passengers on the platforms, the other staff on like the platforms and the stations and stuff as well that you talk to. So it's a good diverse job.